one time I'm certain was gorgeous hardwood floors.
Wow.
When I pulled up, after I spent 2.5 days and filled 2 30-yard dumpsters from stuff from the attic, upstairs, downstairs, and the basement, why the hell would somebody have 3 giant racing slick tires in his basement? Along with about 40-gallon cans of paint. Different paints. I mean, things I had to
get. Is that how you painted the garage?
I don't know what he had planned for, but anyway, so I spent 2.5 days getting rid of all of that and the carpet. And behind, you're going to want to close your ears, behind an 8-foot-long couch, about that wide from wall to wall,
right,
that thick in crap.
What? In dog feces.
Oh. You did this all by yourself? You did this all by yourself?
You cleaned up the halls by yourself?
He's like, what the?
Sam! An actual respirator, made sure it fit. And before I moved any of that stuff.
God bless you.
All of the carpeting went in that dumpster. And the dumpster was about that high up over top of level when they came to pick it up. And they were not happy with me, but they told them that was the first trip out there. Second trip was to build a garage. And yesterday I just returned from 2 weeks there. I pulled up all of that beautiful hardware flooring, formerly beautiful hardware flooring, and it all went into a dumpster. I pulled out the kitchen cabinet.